Welcome back to Ron Bemmer's Gymnasium at the campus of North Hardin High School for today's Game 3 of the North Hardin New Year's Classic between the Moore Mustangs and the John Hardin Bulldogs. Starting tonight for the Moore Mustangs, number 2, Raymond Baden. Number 3, Darius Carter. Number 11, Dewan Green. Number 23, Gerard Anderson. And number 35, Josh Thomas. The head coach for Moore is Roy Sutton. And now, the starting lineup for the John Hardin Bulldogs. At guard, a sophomore, number 4, Devon Rogers. At guard, a senior, number 5, Tay Stone. At center, a senior, number 32, Preston Murrow. Forward, a senior, number 12, Traymond Harris. And at forward, a senior, number 1, Alex Matthews. The head coach for the Bulldogs, Jerry McCurry.
Bulldog basketball.
That was on plan. That was for Darius Carter, his first, team's first. That was on Future Brooks, his first, team second. On the line, shooting two, Alex Matthews.
Oh!
Mustangs, number 20, Jamari Wilson. In for the Bulldogs, number 11, Jalen Kennard. Number 15, Darius Williams.
Right. Yeah.
Harris. And for the Mustangs, number 34, Future Brooks.
Sure.
Moore, 20. Mustang basketball to begin the second half. Team second. is for Team Second. That was on E.J. Waller, his first team's effort. On the line, shooting the end-run free throw, Trayvon Harris.
Thank you.
John Arnold, 73, Moore, 38. Mustang basketball to begin the final quarter. In for the Mustangs, number 35, Josh Thomas. All right, shooting the N1 free throw, Alex Matthews. Thank you. Wilson.
Thank you.
team 7. Shooting the inward free throw, Darius Carver. Shooting to Jane Kennard.